A two-car crash tied up traffic during the noon hour on a busy stretch of highway. That crash happened on Highway 63 near the Route W intersection in Queen City. The Missouri State Highway Patrol reports a gray car collided with another vehicle that was attempting to turn onto Route W. Schuyler County Sheriff Joe Whipker tells us the driver of the gray car received a citation for following too closely behind the other vehicle. No injuries were reported for either of the drivers or passengers involved.